Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm showing you how to turn those pesky streaks on your shiny stove into something more fabulous, darling. It's pretty easy, but those are grease marks and of course some food there, but we're going to get it off with these products right here. Some Dawn Simply Clean window cleaner, a sponge, a cloth, and some paper towels. But first I'm going to pour all of this Dawn takes grease out of the way. Yeah, I'm corny. Put all this Dawn on a wet rag on, well, Dawn on the stove, and have a wet rag, and I'm wanting it to suds up, clean all the spots off. And you know, I've seen people use scouring pads to get the scuff marks and dried up food on their stove. Not scuff marks, but just dried up food. And you really don't have to. As long as you're using soap and water, it can come up with a little bit of elbow grease. You know, grease for the stove. Yeah, again, corny. But I'm cleaning every part of the stove off, making sure I get it as foamy as possible. Finger marks and all of that off of the stove. I did the entire stove. I just didn't have something to do show you that. But I did the entire stove, and I also did the dishwasher. Same way, everything is black appliance here. Then I took a damp sponge, and I wiped off all the excess of the foam, the soap. Made sure I got it all off, food and everything. And I go back and rinse it off, squeeze all the water out, then come back and do it again. Making sure I got all the soap off, as you can see right here. And all of the areas. It just takes work, you know, being a housewife or anything of that nature, a house husband, and cleaning, it takes work. So this is what you have to be prepared for. And a lot of people don't like working, which is why they hire a maid service or a cleaning service, which is fine, you know, that's up to you. But you know, had to get this done, needed it done. And now I'm taking the not so famous brand, dollar store brand. I cracked myself up, y'all. Okay, the window cleaner, and this is just a terry cloth that I'm using to wipe it all down. You know, you can use vinegar if you want to use vinegar, it's up to you. I wouldn't suggest using the stuff that you would use in cars, you know, because that's extra chemicals. I don't know. I used what I had. I could have used vinegar, but I didn't want to. And we want to wipe it all off, making sure we get all of that extra off of there, then a paper towel to buff everything out. That's what we're doing. We're buffing everything out with the paper towel. Both sides there, getting everything done. All the little small parts. That's what I don't like about stoves, is the little small parts where, oh gosh. You know, I would prefer a flat surface, but I'm not complaining. I appreciate it. You know, it just takes work. It's all about love. How much do you love your family? And then you're going to take that terry cloth again, buff it out a little more, get the excess of that paper towel stuff off of there, because you know paper towel has fibers that fly all over the place. This was a different cloth. And I'm putting my irons back on the stove, dabbing those off a little bit. And this is the finished product. I hope you guys enjoy. Some of the stuff was hard to get off in general, but I did it the front as well, like I said, as well as the dishwasher. So you don't see those pesky streaks anymore. I hope this has helped you guys. Be sure to subscribe. Smooches!